Hello friends. Today I will guide you how you can upload a video file, a picture, a document, or any file on Google Drive, so you can access those files anytime, from anywhere. Also you can share those files with other people through link. Let's go for it. First of all, open any web browser, like Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or Safari. Then write Google Drive URL in address bar of browser. Google Drive URL is drive.google.com. After that there will be login page of Google. Please log in with your Gmail account. Now we have Google Drive screen in front of us. Click on new button, that is on top left side of screen, and then choose new folder from drop down option list. A new folder is created in Google Drive. Please rename this folder according to data that you are going to put in this folder. I am renaming as test folder. Now double click on folder to open that folder. Now here you can put all files that you want to upload and share with someone. Again click on new button that is on top left side of screen. And then choose file upload from option list to upload files in that folder. After clicking on that button, there will be a new screen to choose files from your computer. You can choose multiple files at a time. I selected one file and press enter. It will take time to upload that file on Google Drive. Time duration depends on file size and internet connection speed. File is uploaded. Here is file. Now you can share a single file or complete folder with any person through link. Just right click on folder name, and select get shareable link. A link will be generated. Now click on sharing setting. Here you can select who can access this folder. Apply settings according to your requirements, and then copy link. Now you can share that copied link with anyone, so that person can access that folder. Same sharing method is for a single file. Thank you, I hope you learned something new. Please like my video and subscribe to my channel.